What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Malabar Tour, where safety is number one priority. And today we're going to make something awesome: bismuth crystals. Let's check this out. So we got here bismuth. Look at that, it's shiny. So we're going to melt it down. We're just going to put it on low and wait till it melts down. Okay, let's make a little time lapse of this melting. Now we're just going to set it down and let it cool off. So looks like I failed once again, but man, look how beautiful this is. It is beautiful, but that's not what I'm looking for. Let's try this again. So as you can see, this area is cooling off. I'm gonna be able to take them all at once. Look at these crystals, isn't it beautiful? They're all different colors, amazing. How awesome is that? And all it is, I'm just melting the metal, let it cool off, and when it cools off, it building crystals like that. Now we're just letting it cool it off, and once it cools off, let's see what happens. Look at this. It's just changing colors while we're looking at it. Wow. That's it. That's what I wanted to see. Let's see if we can make some more. So guys, I tried to do this about 6 times in a pan like that. It's just not really working out. The biggest crystals I've done is these little crystals. They are still very beautiful, but I want to make something bigger. So I'm going to use smaller container, so it will be all the way to the top. Let's see if it's actually going to help. As you can see, this container cannot stand. So I'm just going to bring in one of this. Okay, as you can see, everything pretty much have been melted. I'm gonna shut off the stove. Now we're just going to wait till it cools off. Okay, I'm about to be ready to pull them out. I'm gonna use pliers, actually. Boom. They're changing colors right after I pull them out. Let's take another one out. This is a big one right here. As soon as I pull them out, I'm gonna... Ooh, no, I ruined it. Look at that. Wow, that's a big one. I wish I didn't drop it. Wow. You see how it's changing the colors? Amazing. Whoa, that's a good one. So guys, this is what I got from this one. I don't know if I pulled them out too soon or too early, but man, look how beautiful this is. Awesome. Could have been even better, but I dropped it. Look, there is gold, there is blue. Look, this crystals looks like an alien, doesn't it? So this little crystals I got the first day, I was still practicing. Wasn't sure what I was doing, but today I feel like I have improved quite a bit. Look at this one. Wow, look at this beautiful stuff. And this is the biggest one I have made. Look at that. Wow, looks like it's alien metal. How beautiful is that? Whoa, look at this. And this one is cool as well because it has few layers of squares. Look, from this angle, it all looks gold. But then if I turn it, it's different colors. Okay, this time I'm gonna melt it down, but after it cools off, half of it, I'm gonna pour it in this pan and we'll see what happens. Pour it out and see what happens. Wow, look at that. There's crystals right there. Beautiful. I'm gonna let it cool off some more, but look, it's changing colors almost right away. Before it cooled off too much, I got here rubber mallet. Here you go, it pulls out. This is actually really hot. I feel the heat from my glove. I'm gonna try to do this again, but I need to get more bismuth. And we're going to grow some big crystals. And the last one, it's inside of this piece of metal. Look how beautiful it is. I like it. Wow. Isn't it weird how this metal crystallizes into this little rectangular and squares Leo crystal, so beautiful. Bismuth is now is my favorite metal, I'm telling you. So put it over like this, fold this two inside, boom, and then fold here inside, and then grab the hood and put it over like this.